We're here back at the skate park with T. We have Mayo here, and he just got his first skateboard. All right, and as everyone knows, one of the first things to skateboarding is to have to do what
you gotta learn how to put it together, and that's on you.
Basic parts: you have trucks when these are all put together, your wheels, and the skateboard. You put bearings in the wheels. And then you put the trucks together, put the wheels on the trucks, and then you put the trucks on the board, and then you're all set. Hey, let me move out of your way.
You're doing these. One, two, three. No,
not yet. And this goes on after your truck. Look at it. Look how it's stacked. Think about it.
Yeah.
So you go blishing,
hangar.
All right, let me help you out a little bit. Okay. Blishing.
And then that's the hangar.
Yeah, there you go. Not to be confused with clothes hanger.
Like I think it's spelled like airplane hangar, A-R.
Yeah. Almost.
There you go.
There you go. Good job.
I'll go back to the bushing again.
Bushing. There you go. All right.
And then we need.
Then you just need that.
Woo!
You look fashionable, buddy.
Wait, is it this way?
Yeah, that's the right one. You go righty tighty, so just do that. Pull the muscle.
It's not going.
You should, yeah, hold the truck with one hand and then turn with the other. There you go.
You hear it creaking? That's the bearing getting straight inside the wheel. And then it won't spin. That's good. Now turn it to the left and loosen it up until it's good. Turn the width
towards me.
Yeah. All right, when should you stop? Just when it's a little bit loose enough so it'll roll nicely. All right, let's check it. Spin it. Yeah.
Solid.
Swiss precision.
Last one.
And then just jump forward. Jump up and forward. Thus concluding part two of learning how to skate with Lil Mayo.